to wait for your line, Vincent. Got technical issues, as usual.
We're back. I'm gonna go grab something to drink.
You like being in your purse, yeah? Mm. I was gonna say something else, but you know. Don't climb on me.
I didn't realize I could do that.
Welcome to the Northern Ireland Defence Force. I keep getting error messages with IRA. Must be something I've said.
Oh god.
You know, it must be, yeah.
What's going on with Hancock?
Oh, I don't know, he's AFK for a little bit.
Oh, okay. I mean, he's got a rifle.
Just ignore him. He's sucking himself off right now, so just let him suck himself off.
Can I record it? I mean, that takes skill.
Oh, that obviously takes skill. Come on with the...
Oh, hang on. I need a Beretta.
It's the Glock for me.
Oh, it's a Glock?
Oh, for me.
I have a Beretta.
Fuck you, Berettas. It's all about the Glock. You know, it's all about the Glock. Glock 17. I'd have a G8. I'd have a G18, but you know. I think it's on there.
I've got a Glock 23.
Good for you, huh? Good for you.
It is good.
How does it feel?
Oh wait, hang on.
How does it feel? Tablet. How does it feel, Tablet?
Pretty good.
Yeah. Do.
How does it feel to not have one?
Funny thing is, I do have one.
Glock 23?
Not 23, I've got an 18, but, you know.
Exactly, you don't have a 23.
Oh, I still have a Glock, so, you know, I can't
How does
really
it feel,
feel
to not have a 23?
Shit, but, you know.
Screw it.
Still have a Glock, that's what matters.
If I had to rate that burp, I would rate it as a 5.
How come blood
actually, a 6.
Is, but a big massive white circle disappears.
Giant, like, crater.
Went for rock and missed it.
They're just.
Speed them in. It's one the main city of Sagabad itself. Right. So we're meeting up with what? Two contacts. Are they going to be in the mosque? Copy. What the humanitarian aid? Are we just are we driving down that one? We're guessing it's going to be an active play of civilians. Never the perfect time when you miss that in operation. Any luck yet?
I'm not sure what to do anymore. It's still I repaired all my mods, but still saying Acidin is an extra add-on.
Hmm. Oh. Sure. I think, like I said, reinstall AS back on again, but...
It says I'm missing compat RHS. One sec, let me see.
But have you missing one of the compat mods?
Yeah, it's in the bottom left. I don't know why, though. I'll download it.
Yeah. What the fuck is that flag doing in this place? Yeah, you see it. Yeah, it's a flag, yeah. I like that flag.
Yeah.
The most weirdest rotation I've ever seen.
That's pretty accurate.
Are you sure about that?
It just goes through a pole? Have you never seen a flag do that before?
Never.
Oh. Oh. Have not. Must be ArmA. It's ArmA logic sphere, you know? Everyone loves a bit of ArmA logics.
For me, it's like jittering around.
They came up. I will be back in like half an hour.
Goodbye. Just went for rock, Mr. Hancock, whatever he said his name was. Went for bloody rock and bloody Hancock, because he's gone AFK, aren't he?
What?
Hancock's gone AFK, rock's reinstalling Earth, that shouldn't take that long. It's always compact.
Yeah, I don't... Where's the Hancock is just jerking off or something?
Yeah, he's sucking himself off right
okay,
now.
You guys can, like, start Let's going go. Down there. I'll just teleport him in and Zeus. Go.
That'll do.
I'm fucking sick of waiting for people off. All the goddamn time. I'm not doing that shit.
Oh, they can unholster your weapons now. Just still enough. Hey, you can unholster your weapon!
Uh-oh.
I'm going to combat Bill, you're dead, man.
What's my weapon doing? What is my weapon doing?
I feel safe inside a Humvee, so yeah, I'm taking an MRAP. Who wants to be my designated driver for now?
I'll be a driver. I mean,
hey, you wanna go gunner?
Okay.
Oh, apparently I'm gonna, but yeah, they're getting it again.
There we go. Wait.
Got the next one.
They won't let me get on the gunner, I don't know. Just get out of them, then do it again.
This thing is loud as shit.
There we go.
I was gonna complain about it, put your bloody headphones in.
They are in.
Roll out.
Alright. I'm drunk, okay? Alright, where are we headed? Hang on. Let me start yelling.
A bit more, I think we're sticking out on the road. Engine off. Stand
vehicle.
This is Alpha 1 lead.
Very quiet.
Yeah, I'm coming back in. I feel a bit safer. This is Alpha 1 lead 2. Command over. Speaking on the fucking wrong radio, com.
It happens.
Is Alpha 1 lead to command over? So again, is Alpha 1 lead to command over? What is this asshole doing? Right, dismount. Just keep your eyes open. Any suspicious activity. Apart from that, slow your weapons.
Guys, head towards me.
Yep.
Plan. Like it's going down.
Yeah, sounds it.
I got eyes on the intel.
Right.
Alright, for the new plans, we are now moving into the main airfield of Segobad for an attack. Expect enemies.
Alright, we're proceeding on foot.
I'll pull up the vehicle a little bit closer, we'll start moving on foot.
Alright.
Oh, we'll wait for the other guy. We'll wait for Hancock. He's back now. Just get to the vehicle.
Okay, secure around the vehicle. Get a 360.
Oh, should we join your team, Engel?
Yeah, sure. Buzz, get up back. Join my team. Forgot about that.
Team. Plane. Flying,
Yeah. Join the team. Join my squad.
Stalling earlier. It was pretty funny.
There you go.
Yeah. But. Hold up for now. Go on your maps. Once we drive, Krause, I want you to drive at least to that compound 2016, the one that's on the roadside to the right, so you get to the airfield. Yeah. Next one. That one. Got it?
Yep.
This one. Just pull around back there.
Yep. Yeah, I read you.
Yeah, that one. That's the one. Get just load up in the MRAP. Get ready to move. Alright there, B.
Alright, we're currently
dying on me yet.
Close, not yet.
It's alright. I'll send you a coffin back home.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Got a flag. As well just roll to that building then.
Yep.
Pick this right. I don't know what we're expecting on this vehicle, possibly some light vehicles, possibly a couple of more cool contacts. To be as a lookout. Is it good? This next right. Yeah, this next right. Eyes on airfield. Oh, something like that. Just pull up the airport. There's a loop. No. Hancock. Hancock.
Yeah.
I'm up on my squad.
Yeah.
I'm on the squad before we move out. Moment. There we go.
There we go.
Guessing Rook's probably gonna have issues still, so.
Should we go up this so we can get a. See if we can get a visual on it?
And, go for it if you want. Keep your head down.
Yep.
Down on the bomb. Called it. Fair 3.3. The normal one. Yep. Oh, 33.3. That's usual.
Multiple enemies.
Yep, that's off the tower.
Off the tower.
Multiple enemies. RPGs. Right.
Can you start marking if you want mark them up on the map, so we can have a possibly possible location on them.
Is that same airfield that Trump blew up?
Use some tomahawks. Go on then.
Any eyes on any light vehicles? Calls. Calls.
Negative. No eyes on any enemy vehicles.
You spotted this.
Heading down again.
One enemy plane. That's it.
Wait. Just head back down.
So. Which area most likely does not look guarded? We'll push it from that side. What end does it look like they're not guarding?
I'd probably push it from hang on.
Right.
From the north side. Because they're covering right up on the.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, like straight away when you come in from the main entrance.
Right, we'll move on to the north. Northwest then. What time over?
Pushing to the compound, pushing to that compound, not moving towards.
Kick!
Gonna hurt you. This guy got a hit.
I did see for 1 second. Got two of them.
God, but. Fucking hit. Yeah, we're right, you're alright, I'm fire. It's alright. Malfunction on boat weapon.
I'm after black out. Oh, wait.
Yep. I hope I brought night vision goggles. Oh, alright, never mind then.
I thought I blacked out for a second, I was like, what?
No, don't worry. Yeah, someone, that idiot's misfired. Alright then, please, we're good. Well. Right, see the wall where, the crack in the wall.
There's two cracks in the wall. The
northwest side. The first one you see, there's like two together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push in there, get underneath it, and then cover us over. Yeah.
Oh, do you want me to cover?
They're gonna go lost. Krause and Beat, head over.
Okay.
Gotta go, I've got you covered.
Once we get over that wall,
stim is low.
Alright, discover them when they come on over.
I'm out. Smoke.
positive there isn't anyone on this side of the airfield.
I had no visuals.
Visuals, alright, that's good. Still gonna go over this than we expected.
Why are they gonna push?
We're gonna be pushing up on that. We'll climb up this wall and then head up that hill. You see the next wall behind it, we'll push up behind that.
Yeah.
Should be alright on defense there.
Okay.
Let's go up. Stop pushing up on the wall. Just your stamina. Build your stamina up before we start pushing up. I got eyes on a guy near the plane. He's coming up first.
Alright, so do we want to neutralize the plane?
So about that, yeah. We're just attacking any foot ground troops right now.
Okay.
Sure, no vehicles do escape. Anyone escapes, they will possibly call in reinforcements. Actually, get two of us over this wall, climb over this wall. Start pushing up towards the hangar. Beat and crawl. Get over this wall, start pushing up towards the hangar. Once you're over, calls in. Me and Hancock will move over.
Oh shit! Contact, contact.
Got double it quick. We've been spotted.
Is that across?
Can't fall over the wall! It won't let me vault over.
What about that?
You're free to fire if you spot anyone. Clear to fire.
We're after reaching the point.
You two to start hitting walls the back area from the hangars. You see that in the next gap there, you should have eyes on tangos.
Got me.
Any visual?
Negative, just two broken down tanks.
Okay.
This guy's hit, bro.
We made our way around. We have no visual because we're blocked by out of commission tanks.
Alright, let's put. We're gonna move up further to the next side.
Open. I've got eyes on two tanks.
Those are the out of commission ones.
I've got eyes on a large weapon shipment in the hangar. Do we have eyes on that?
It is directly over us right now.
I see it, yeah.
Sweet, enemy helicopter.
Engage.
Animal. Yeah.
Another enemy helicopter coming in through from our south.
Two helicopters.
Two helicopters.
Watch Watch out behind me as well.
Prepare for impact.
Many enemy tankos coming in from our south on the runway.
Take them out, take them out. He's dropping down from the helicopters.
So we're from the helicopters, keep dropping down.
Which helicopter?
Go back. What? Go
back, fall last back.
Last thing you're on the wrong
way. I'm in the tank, I'm in the tank.
Fall back, me.
Alright.
Hangar is broke, is after being destroyed.
Krause and I are up.
Krause and I are up, we're moving.
I'm wounded.
Stand yourself up if you can, go away around here and just get down.
Oh, fuck.
Head is bad.
Somehow I'm not wounded.
How are you doing?
I just healed myself somehow.
I'm bandaging right now. I'm good.
Hey, Carl, you good?
We're up.
I don't even know how I got wounded myself.
Alright, I'm good. Are you okay?
I think I just need to bandage myself. Hang on.
I've got plenty of bandages, so just... I'll bandage your head real quick.
Okay.
Where are you guys?
We fell back to the first hangar to bandage ourselves up.
Oh, we're heading towards you.
Okay, I'm gonna give you a quick morphine.
Come on, Hancock.
Alright.
Yeah?
Good.
Come. Alright, I'm all good, thank you.
This is Avalanche, so send it.
Ooh, my heart rate is low.
Oh shit. What?
Ooh, flip side.
Guys, push back from the hangar. Okay. Alright, we'll be destroying most of the stuff inside the airfield, so once this explosion's calmed down, anything that's left over, we will be destroying.
Roger.
Get back.
Possibly have more tangos spotted from the north side. Yep. I think that's coming from the north side entrance. Reload! Red!
Red! Red!
They're flanking around to the west. Two are still on the ground.
Watch out behind that wall, B.
Two more still in the entrance.
Call it. Once we clear this up, we'll start destroying most of this stuff inside the hangars. Be advised, there is chemical toxins inside and possibly radioactive stuff.
Hi, jeez.
I'm still taking shots from the entrance.
So, let's go.
Possibly one more.
There's another one actually. Taking multiple contacts. North side of the
entrance,
hills.
Entrance.
He's down.
Repeat that one. We've got it under control for now.
I don't see them.
Got it.
I'm pretty sure the entrance is clear now.
Call it. Got eyes on him.
It's clear.
It's clear.
Right, we're ready to start destroying these things inside the hangars. If any vehicles do land, planes that land on the airfield, but possibly our civilians, as it is a civilian airfield that's taken over. So if you guys are ready, start heading towards the hangar. Start satchel charging this thing, possibly satchel charging inside the boxes, pick them up, and start pulling them down.
I don't know which one they're in. They're in somewhere. I'm not seeing nothing.
Yeah.
never mind. On C4, we're gonna be calling it with a CAS. We can start pushing out. Head back down towards the MRAP.
Moving.
Aircraft taken off.
Possibly
yeah,
civilian.
Aircraft taken off.
Possibly civilian.
It's not civilian. It's not civilian, they're armed.
Just push out. Oh, if not, keep me covered.
Popped it.
Said no.
Alright, sorry.
Never good idea to run out of stamina. Keep heading towards the vehicle.
What is going on with this guy right now?
Vision's on.
I don't have any goggles, Carls. Alright.
Alright.
Stamina's a bitch.
Yep.
Can be.
Get to the vehicle. And not up. This is Alpha 1 lead, actual. Cresting A, Kaz, at the grid, 035-041. I say again, 035-041.
Okay guys, mount up on the MRAP.
What's up guys? New squad, I'm joining real fast.
I'll join Ingles.
Yep.
Front. Guys, I need to join a squad.
Angle.
Be advised, I had put your earplugs in. Turn the light off.
Let's turn the light off. Sit tight and enjoy the fireworks display. You can get out, actually. Okay guys, enjoy the subpilot explore.
Go and MPGs off for this.
Yeah, get your MPGs off.
You hitting that hangar?
Yeah. Jesus. Now that's an explosion.
He's not gonna be happy with this one.
Oh my god!
Holy fuck! This tower real fast and look.
I said it looks like everything is dead from up here. Oh, it was a joke.
No, it was a joke.
20 FPS.
Yeah.
Did you see if those were Tomahawk missiles by any chance?
Yeah, funny, yeah.
Oh, the lake was from the airfield.
From the airfield.
That's dust.
Just to piss off Russians. Got it. But move in. Seriously, fuck it now. Once this is cleared up, we're gonna be moving back into the airfield.
Serious.
Making sure everything is disposed of.
I don't know why we've been sending. This is like nuclear stuff. Guys, probably is radioactive right now. So yeah.
Okay.
You don't have a gas mask or an NBC suit.
Wait. So we're going to the radio. How are we gonna get our
in,
perception?
Yeah, we're gonna be moving in after the blast is finished. So if you don't have your NBC suits or your gas masks, you're kind of fucked. So.
Well,
I'm saying, so we'll be moving in towards the
airfield. I have a long range, I heard.
Yeah, so if you don't have your NBC suit or a gas mask, you are going to be fucked with the radioactive chemicals going in there.
And I don't have anything like that.
Yeah, none of us have it, that's the problem.
Oh my god.
Just to go inside an airfield full of radioactive. I've got to say, the best option is just going inside the MRAP, but you know, metal. Must.
Huh. Why don't we do that?
We
can't risk it.
Blast is gone. Get rid of it, put your nightmare goggles on.
Hey.
Seriously, all you guys like to use that two nightmare goggles. Weirdos.
I do like the fashion.
I'm moving out.
Stop walking. Hold on.
We'll be looking for anything that's left over.
Alright guys, space yourself out. We're in open.
Just shipping container.
See if you can open up.
I can't.
Check the bodies. They possibly are going to be dead after the impact, but just check the bodies.
Engel.
Copy.
Alright guys, come up on me.
I have a problem. I've got a glitch happening here, I'm not able to run again.
I know that glitch. I forgot how to fix it though.
I'm double tapping C.
Oh yeah, I have done. I'm not able, I'm like stuck walking. What I did was I opened the inventory of one of the guys. The guy over there.
Try to work on him with a surgical kit.
Double tap control. I walk forward.
Yeah, it's such a
lot. Click hit W and S at the same time.
Hang on.
I walk forward. Are you looking down your sights at all?
Nope.
I know the glitch is on about, but I forgot how to fix it. It's a really annoying glitch.
You want me to? I can try to work on him with a surgical kit. Maybe his legs are broken.
There'd be no reason for his legs to be broken.
But it glitches out sometimes on me. It breaks my legs.
You don't want to do it with those head.
There's nothing on my medical that I have no injuries.
I
raise your weapon and walk forward. Are you looking down your sights when you raise your weapon?
No. I'm not looking down it. I mean, I can drop my weapon.
Surely W and S at the same time and just try that a couple times, see if that fixes it. If not, double tap C.
Hang on. Where's a dead body?
Hold it. Just stay still, stay still, stay still. Stay still.
Yep.
Probably that.
Okay. Here, crouch down for me.
Probably get some.
Stay still, don't turn.
What? Isn't what I said. To get. We'll let these guys.
Alright. I'm going to work on you with a kit. That works. It won't let me even work on it.
I can relog, I mean, but that...
I don't know, but,
hang on.
Back off.
Oh, God.
Taking back off.
Might be weird, but I don't think it is, but...
Oh, the only best option I can look to resolve to get rid of B, I want you to respond to this one. Go on, B job. Fix it. Should do. I'll end bleed out.
Oh man, this is so annoying.
Had to be done. That's a guy walking on the field. This is fixed if not. I don't know.
It's free log.
MA blood bag. I don't know which one.
Okay, I have one. I'll give him 1,000 right now.
Situation with cars couldn't run. Had to help take him out. Try and fix it.
It's just bruise. What?
Yep. Alright.
Try running.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Control plus C? I don't know. Try that.
I
know what it is. It's a glitch.
Yeah.
It's a relog. Sometimes you mess with the controls.
It's a relog.
If you read your logs.
Oh, I know what it was.
Oh.
You see when you when you're hovering over these guys, and it gives there's inventory and then it gives you another option. I clicked on that other option and that's what it.
Well, if it's fixed, to get your fucking clothes on. Oh God. I don't want to look at your crotch.
I do. Keep that off.
No, you want to. You're a bloody medic. You see bloody balls and knobs all the time.
Hey, you know, I just like learning. All right.
Learning. What I expect for a medic.
His favorite is when there's a bullet wound, it's an extra entry point for him.
Right, let's push down towards the MRAP.
Okay. I wonder what that option is then.
7-1, that's yours, isn't it? We're at the MRAP, waiting for orders. Blah, yeah, because that makes sense. My name is goggles off. Copy that. Everyone in?
Yep.
Hi guys, our system back. We'll be heading towards the president of Pakistan. Sure, it's not Saigon. Yeah, we're heading towards the president's compound. They defend it as Islamic State forces are heading towards it. I'll mark it on map for you. Map is marked. Krause, have a look at that.
Yep.
Reverse spin back. Just driving, reverse spin back.
What? Did I hit something?
The tree.
Oh, great.
How we stop? Reverse. Forward. Reverse. I'm drunk, dude. I know. I'm drunk.
He is pressing his face.
You take this to the left road, to the left road, just pass this. Take a lot. Any shots? Forward road all the way until we get to the left of the left. I believe it's this one. Well, no, actually, yeah, this one. Let's see if it's on this road, and just keep going where the bend goes. Expect a friend inside the mansion. There are lots of staging around the area, but escape by the name of this itself. Whoever's on the ground, any guys wearing block.
That's
being wrong.
Three-point turn, baby.
Yeah, just turn his left, turn left.
Take us back left? Oh, for God's sake.
Take a left, take a right, take a back, take a forward.
Fuck you. This left.
This is the right one.
Yeah. Your other
left, your other left.
Alright.
Are
you sure?
That's
okay.
Well, I think I am.
I marked enemies on the map. In case nobody knows where they are.
Get them down. Grand. Just grand for next time, Lux.
See enemies behind the rocks,
yeah, that's why the enemies.
You see them?
Yeah.
Line them up.
Yeah, pretty fine. Good charge.
Fucking hell.
That went well.
That did not go well.
Like, why would we drive into the compound when it's getting attacked?
I didn't say it was being attacked, we said we were
going. Yes, it is.
Yeah, we just defend it. I thought the enemies would be right behind us.
Fuck. Hang on, let me get us. We're getting out of. We're getting out of safe distance first, okay? We're gonna go over here behind us, so.
We see that compound, we see that compound building. Yeah, and that's our buildings.
Yeah,
and, that's what I wanted to do, get behind them.
Shit, I'm so sorry, guys.
Oh, no. Don't say sorry, it's my fault.
Look at the wheel.
when he says it would be, he didn't say it was being attacked, he said we meant to defend it.
Says there's enemies attacking the compound, and then when we're driving up, we hear gunshots. That means they're already there.
We killed most of them.
I don't think we did.
I ran over at least eight.
Running over an ISIS head.
Get up in this two-story. Can someone come with me?
Yeah. Okay. Wait, someone go with him.
Yeah, Krause, you go.
Okay.
Oh, hi, guys.
You know where you're going?
Oh, hi, fuck. Guys.
What are you doing?
God. United States Army at work.
I've got eyes on contact.
Are free to open fire?
There's 20 of this guy.
Free to fire. Anyone you see, free to fire.
Wait, did none of us get shot or hurt there?
I did, yeah.
They're in an armored vehicle.
Yeah, I suppose.
I got shot because I was in the gunner though, but I'm fine.
Nobody died.
Take a moment to actually look at the vehicle and to see all the bullet holes all over it.
Yeah, it looks like the surface of the moon.
Contact's coming out from the main gate.
The bunny right here.
I'm concerned about the robot.
Yeah, I mean, fuck.
Okay, guys, you're now part of the ISIS hunting club. One more.
Yes.
Do I see anything up there?
Oh.
I see nothing.
Birds, what is
oh, man, man, guy coming down. Stop, we're not sure to say that. So
oh, yep.
Oh, ow.
Man, man down. Medic down.
Patching myself up.
Where's the medic?
Bottom floor. Alright, I'm fine.
We're moving into the main compound itself. Get yourself patched up, we are moving in. The president is about to get into it.
Yeah, we got shot.
You got shot?
Ah, crap, I'm bleeding.
That's your wounds up there.
Gotcha.
Oh, I know this is the worst place to do it, but they entered the building, they've breached the building.
Giving you a morphine.
Nice, I'm all good, thank you.
I need an epi.
Coming.
Yep.
You guys copy? Do you hear me?
On the roof.
Alright, I'm coming. Behind you.
Can you hear me?
Yep.
We can.
Alright, what's the situation? What's going on?
Reloading.
Yeah, we need to kill all the enemies to have the president. I can hear my heartbeat, is that good?
Is it slow or is it fast, your heartbeat?
Slow.
Chronic checking in. Should put in your earplugs.
I did.
Did you say you can hear your heartbeat coming?
No, that's me, that's me.
That's the okay.
Yeah.
The station, I'm gonna check it test real quick.
No, it's going pretty slow.
Oh yeah. Alright, just all.
Be advised, guys on the rooftop of the main building are friendlies.
Okay.
Wind is healing up.
Chronic needs to join the squad.
What's that?
Chronic needs to join the squad.
Chronic, go over to Angle, join the squad whenever you can.
Roger, can you hear me?
We can hear you loud and clear.
We can hear you loud and clear.
Dev, must go chronic. To start clearing these guys, we're gonna be pushing up. These guys are gonna need our help. I've burned.
Go up.
Clearing these guys out, you've got eyes. So where the fuck are you meant to push?
Where's it? You know where I ran over like three guys? No, there was like a hill.
They breached the building.
Yeah, the suppressed him. Hancock is suppressed.
Angle me by the way, I'm gonna suppress. Reloading.
Angle, what's your condition?
I'm good. I can hear me, arm.
I'm good.
They're moving out towards us.
Is it bad if I can hear me out, B?
Yes, very bad. Go into the living room, please.
So?
Enemies coming in towards us, bearing 40.
I'm gonna give you an epi.
I got a heartbeat of 53.
See that? I see it. Just so. Right. You should be good in 1 second. What's that?
That's going.
Right, hang on.
Do we need to give ourselves some,
it's lost.
Alright, second. Wow, okay. It says 42.
Key control, I have a bit of a harder one.
Oh, I'm losing control. Oh.
Oh, thank God, that's not just me.
Visual.
Fucking hell, this. Hang on, let me see if I can.
Come on.
Contacts at the top floor of the building. There's a guy with an RPG.
We got a vehicle heading towards the compound, possibly enemy troops. The vehicle's coming up from the main gate.
Do you have different uniform?
Camo clothing. Can't tell if that's friendly or not. Radio command.
There's a second truck, I got a feeling it's friendly.
This is Alpha 1, that's Charles.
They're heading back towards us.
They're aiming towards our direction.
Guys, the vehicles are hostile to us again. Guys, the vehicles are hostile. You're free to fire.
Free to fire at the camouflage people.
One truck bearing G20.
We have multiple down. Who's that in the gun?
Me.
I'm waiting at
guys
the moment,
the guys
so
building. I hope that wasn't a friendly.
I'm gonna head to the building, sure. Pavel.
Go into the old building, I'm gonna drag everybody else in there.
Did not find that building, that guy on the rooftop.
There's someone over my leg. I'm moving very slowly.
Stay there, I'll be right there.
I'm inside the building that we're in.
But you got, sub is down again, we got a guy outside.
I'm working on Krause right now, I'll drag him in a second.
Ah, jeez.
On Krause, stay down.
Yeah.
I'll stabilize him there.
Thank you.
Your head is
what building are we in?
Yeah, I know, it was, I think it was a tank. It was a missile. Could be RPG.
Enemy contact with the north.
Yeah.
Repeat that one. Bearing 40.
More bandage, this would be okay. Do you hear your heartbeat at all?
Negative. I do not.
I'm gonna give you. I'm gonna give
Am
you
I clear to start
blood,
launching grenades?
Okay.
Negative. If you see an armed vehicle coming out from the compound, possibly friendly, I say again, possibly friendly.
How's Zorb? Alright, I'll give him blood right now.
Possibly a...